What's up, guys? This is Brick Boys 518 coming at you today with a new how-to. It's the how-to for our Lego tow truck mock. Today's video is actually going to be a little different. Most how-tos I actually speak to you during the building process, but because this vehicle is so big and so complicated, it's actually just going to be me taking it apart, and then I'm going to reverse it. So there's not going to be any speech or anything, so it's going to be a bit of a silent movie. But after this is done, I'm gonna give you a photo of all the pieces. There'll also be a link down below where you can see a bigger still photo of every single part so you can build it. Alright, guys, so here are all the pieces. It's quite a lot, so I'm just gonna scan over them quickly. You shouldn't see duplicates at all. But I wouldn't be surprised if this were upwards of 200 bricks. And I will post a photo of this on Daily Booth, on Flickr, and on Brickshelf if you want to see. Also on our Facebook page. So, yeah, those are all the parts you're going to need. So, here it goes.